Again, the Cody chance.
And that could be a reason why Drew hates Cody as well.
McIntyre sent over the top rope to the floor.
The WWE Universe loves this man for good reason. Every night he earns their appreciation.
And Cody Rhodes runs into a right by McIntyre, which stops Rhodes in his tracks. These two, a long history together. They were once tag team champions, the Dashing Ones. And now Cody going to work on the knee of McIntyre. Look for the future shock, and Cody able to counter. And now Cody Rhodes, an homage to the American Dream. And McIntyre with a spine buster into the jackknife cover. Is it enough for the win here? And Rhodes at two.
Drew stays on him.
Oh, good night powerbomb. The sit-out bomb by McIntyre and a kick by Rhodes. Looking for the Claymore to put Cody Rhodes away. Rhodes caught him with a kick to the face. Cody. Looking for the pedigree. McIntyre went for the future shock. Cody hooks him again. Pedigree to McIntyre.
The amount of one-upsmanship that just took place in front of our eyes is phenomenal.
Cody got caught with a Glasgow kiss as he went for the Cody cutter. And McIntyre now. Future shock DDT. Is it enough to put Rhodes away? Hook of the leg. Cody at two.
What's it gonna take?
Cody. Off the top rope. Massive Cody cutter from the top rope. Cover on McIntyre. McIntyre kicked out. This place is on fire tonight for Cody Rhodes. Oh no! Jimmy Uso! Jimmy Uso of the Bloodline! What the hell is he doing here?
What the hell is Jimmy Uso doing here?
What is that? High Solo with a Samoan spike! The damn Bloodline is here! McIntyre saw what transpired. He hits a Claymore to take advantage.
No.
McIntyre no. Cover for the win.
No.
No.